or tell the tape.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Immediately shoots for the leg. No, gets the early takedown. That did not take long.
Reversal. Very nice.
Trying to pass here.
Nice job staying busy here, working off of her back. Well, that's been a big weapon for her here tonight. Another big elbow by Renaud. Andrade gets caught by the elbow there. Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
Right back in the full guard.
Andrade gets back up. Man, she is just relentless. Unbelievable. Well, she left her head open there, Joe, and she paid for it. She continues to lean in almost as if she's moving into the strike. She'd be wise to change up the tempo here. Renaud gets the tie clinch here.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Oh, wow. Roundhouse, Joe. Made that look easy. Wow!
This could be it.
Oh, beautiful kick there.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
She's in the mounted crucifix now. Trying to take the back here. Excellent posture here. Side control. Oh, elbow to the head.
Outstanding pressure from top position here by Renaud.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
90 seconds to go now. The ground and pound has been there all night. Andrade getting worked here from the top, Joe.
Trying to spin to the back.
Into the final minute of this championship fight. Knee to the body here, Joe, in side control.
She's working from half guard. She's attacking with an arm triangle.
Nicely done.
Into full guard here.
Twenty seconds now remain in the round. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Absolutely.
The horn sounds for the end of round one.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway. She blocks that offense, Joe. Renaud gets stunned there by that stiff jab.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Good shots by the champion.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
Overhand attempt now, it's blocked by Andrade. Oh, the right hand is there for hand speed, man.
That one hurt. Oh, nice.
Renaud going for the body, targeting that area with the kick, but unable to land.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh, massive kick to the body.
Body kick, look at that. Avoiding the clinch here. Good punch.
Andrade's cut is getting worse. The cut man chomping at the bit to get in there. He'll have to wait for the break between rounds if we get there.
Oh! This could be it right here.
She missed with that jab. Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while to find her ring. Oh! Trying to establish that jab once again.
Wow!
Whoa! Oh, to the body.
This could be it.
Oh! She blocked the punch. Andrade gets the tie clinch here. And there comes the separation now. So again, she absorbs more damage to the head here, Joe. She's gonna have to make some adjustments. That head is sticking out right into her opponent's range and firmly on the center line. Let's see if she can make some adjustments here.
Oh, one, two.
How about that shin?
Oh! Whoa!
This could be it right here.
With the left
hand. The left hook hits home. Oh, she caught the kick. She blocks that offense, Joe. All right, that's the end of round number two.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those. Effective strike there by Andrade. Oh, she blocks the punch. Well, she lands another strike to the body here, and the percentage is getting high now in terms of the body strikes landed. Didn't see a lot of that earlier on, making up for lost time here. There's the leg kick. That one checked by Renaud.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Renaud gets tagged by the head kick there. Not sure how many more of those she can absorb if she wants to stay in this fight. All right, so she continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like she did in the previous round. As efficient as any striker in the division, this is a world-class display of striking here tonight. Effective punch there by Renaud. Inside leg kick is there by Andrade. She's going back to the jab. Man, look at the redness appearing on the left side of her body there. That's starting to really add up. Oh, strong punch there by Renaud.
You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Andrade gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center
line. Look at that.
Oh, gorgeous straight punch there shortly after she catches the leg. So she has got her opponent's timing down to a T right now. Just out of range with that left hook.
Caught that one.
Nice job to land the straight punch there. So you thought maybe she'd go for the takedown after catching the leg. Instead, decides to go back to her bread and butter, her striking, and certainly found the target there. Oh, she continues to work on the inside of that lead leg.
Good punch.
Try to establish that jab. Well, she got kicked flush to the body there, Joe, right underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard. But it almost looks as though she's moving right into it. So until she makes the adjustments, you can figure her opponent is going to continue to attack that area. She blocked the punch. Well-placed kick there by Andrade. Well, she's got a good jab. Missed with it there. Wow, is she applying a lot of pressure here? I'm not sure how much her opponent can take. Clear sense of urgency here as she tries to make sure the judges stay out of it.
Nice left to the body.
Showing the punch.
She missed with that jab. 20 seconds left. Joe, that is one well-timed overhand there by Renaud. Lands to the body there. Renaud's lower jaw does not look good. I'm not sure it could be any more swollen. She continues to fight through it.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Fourth round. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. All right, so with that, we have arrived at the fourth round. The championship rounds are here, and now is when we really see championship metal, right, Joe? To see what these fighters are made of. 15 hard minutes in the books. We'll see who's the fresher fighter here to begin this fourth of a possible 5 rounds.
They are trading huge punches here.
That shot blocked by Andrade. Well, she told us coming in that the body strikes and the body work would be a big cornerstone of her game plan in this fight. And you see the numbers there, bottom of your screen. That absolutely tells the story. No one's going to accuse her of being a headhunter here tonight. She has worked that body to great effect.
Couldn't agree with you more.
Joe, she doesn't want to clinch. Mission accomplished there.
She gets the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh! Big elbow!
Oh! This liver shot lands. How about that shin? Takedown attempt there. Well, she left her body wide open, Joe, and as such...
Big shot to the head. She's hurt. She is stunned. Big punches here.
This could be it right here.
Can you believe she is able to keep up this output just as she did in the previous round?
Oh! Big shot to the liver. She's stunned.
She's down again.
She threw a large volume of strikes all night long, and this bomb finally lands for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, that'll get the crowd on its feet. A near Bruce Buffer now with the official decision.
I don't go up my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you. I don't go up my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you. I don't go up my circle. Where